Good morning to Mr. Aznar and my fellow friends. My name is Sudesh from Civil Engineering Department and my matric number is 06DKA20F112. Okay, today my teammates and I, Tarshini and Yoga, are going to talk about reducers, about sulfur tape in drawing. There are many variety of tapes in drawing. There are masking tape, there are double sulfur tape tapes and many more. We are going to talk about masking tape. So my teammate Tarshini will talk about that.
Sensitive tape made of a thin and easy to tap paper and an easily released pressure sensitive adhesive. It is available in a variety of widths. It is used mainly in painting to mask off areas that should not be painted. The adhesive is the key element to its usefulness as it allows the tape to be easily removed without leaving residue or damaging the surface to which it is applied.
Thank you, Tarshini. Now I'll introduce another.
Hello, my name is Yogendra, son of Chandran. My matrix number is 02DKAF201125. This tape masking tape usually used for drawings because it is easy to tie, easy to stick. The tape also making the drawing